I was reading Howard Carter's account of his excavation of the tomb of Tutankhamun.
Oh?
He stood at the threshold of the burial chamber, the first man to do so for 3,000 years, and he saw finger marks still on the paint.
He say time lost its meaning.
It occurs to me that you might unearth human remains.
Yeah, that's possible.
We're digging down to meet the dead. Disinterring them, in fact.
Well, there's always coroner's inquests when remains are found. The dead still get that courtesy, no matter how many centuries they've lain.